Everybody, this is a tape.
At this time, I'd like to ask everyone to please remain seated throughout the show, and please keep your arms, hands, feet, and legs inside the vehicle at all times. Oh, and don't forget to supervise your children. And for the safety of our cast, we ask that you please refrain from the use of flash photography and external video lighting. And now that we've taken care of business, let's talk about me. My name is Shannon, and I'll be your guide on this magical journey into the movies. See, perfect job for me, because I love movies. Is everybody ready? Great, because the cameras are ready to roll. Ready when you are, CB.
Action!
And we are rolling.
Where any office boy or young mechanic can be a panic with just a good-looking pan. And any barmaid can be a star mate if she dances with or without a fan. Hooray for Hollywood! Terrific if you're even good. Where anyone at all from Shirley Temple to Amy Semple is equally understood. Go out and try your luck, you may be Donald Duck. Hooray for Hollywood. Hollywood. Is equally understood. Go out and try your luck. You may be Donald Duck.
Welcome to the Great Movie Ride. Once again, my name is Shannon, and on behalf of Disney's Hollywood Studios and Turner Classic Movies, please welcome our host for this one-of-a-kind tour, Robert Osborne.
Thank you. Hooray for Hollywood indeed. What better way to start our journey? From the Old West to the rooftops of London and along the Yellow Brick Road, there really is no place like the movies. One of Hollywood's significant contributions to the world of film were great musicals. This scene is from one of my favorites, the 1933 Busby Berkeley spectacular, Footlight Parade. Here's one of the most famous of all dance sequences. It's from the 1952 musical classic, Singing in the Rain.
I'm laughing. Come on with the rain, I've a smile on my face.
Here's Gene Kelly singing in the rain, literally.
Singing in the rain.
Ah, here's one of the quintessential Disney musicals, Mary Poppins, starring Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke. This classic earned 13 Academy Award nominations.
Chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim-chim
there are more happier crews.
Then they're watching Chim Chim, Chewy Chim Chew. Chim Chimini Chim Chim, Chewy Chim Chew. Chim Chimini Chim Chimini Chim Chim Chewy, when you're in sweet, you're in love.
Chim Chim Chewy, I love this song, sing along. To those wallets and purses, folks. This doesn't look like a very good neighborhood.
Here's the birthplace of the gangster film, The Seedy Underbelly of Chicago from The Public Enemy, starring James Cagney. Released in 1931 before strict censorship rules were enforced, The Public Enemy is a gritty, realistic, and violent look at the world of gangsters of the Depression era.
Why, that dirty, no good yellow belly short. I'm gonna give Jack Putty nose right in the head the first time I see him.
You and who else?
Oh, you dirty double-crossing. Open up in there, you hear me? All right, all right. Open up, you mug.
You've been on this road for a while. Inside. And I'm telling you, very last time, the judge comes around, he's going to leave you some beer, and you're going to take it. Mm-hmm. And you're going to kick in with the dog. And if you don't, somebody's gonna drop by here and kick your teeth out one at a time. Let me.
I get you. I'll eat it.
I love this movie. In one famous scene, James Cagney shows a grapefruit in Mae Clark's face. She could never look at breakfast in the same way again.
Vehicle.
I think it's time for a visit to a concession stand. Bye.
Mr. Osborne, wait. Okay, Muggsy, whatever you say.
Yeah, how would you know my name? Anyways,
I have seen this movie before.
Step on it! Just when it was getting fun! Take the break off!
Give my regards to the warden. Suckers. Hey, what are you looking at? Everybody mind your P's and Q's and maybe you won't get hurt.
Western films depict the legendary American wild frontier, where cowboys and their loyal steeds maintain order in towns against the untamable wilderness. John Wayne and Clint Eastwood are two of the iconic stars who epitomize this ideal of the stoic gunslinger.
Unless I was partial to trouble or fixing to get myself shot, I'd hightail it out of here. Go right ahead if that's what you're a mind to do. Long time ago, I made me a rule. Let people do what they want.
Sleepy little bird, isn't it?
Well, that's a mighty tough territory you're heading into, Pilgrim. I'd think about turning back if I was you. That is, if you want my opinion. But I reckon you ought to do what you think is best.
We're in the clear. This is the perfect time for me to collect up your valuables. We'll start with the jewelry, then move on to the... Hey, I don't even like this neighborhood, copper.
Reach for the sky. You're under arrest. Look, at the door, lawman. Give yourself up. Maybe the jerk will go easy on you.
This is nuts to nuts to this. I'm getting out of here. Look at it this way. It can't get any worse. Okay, it's worse. About you guys, but this is starting to get kind of creepy. Where are we, Jersey?
Science fiction has been a staple of classic movies, from Georges Méliès' A Trip to the Moon to George Lucas's Star Wars. In 1979, director Ridley Scott and Sigourney Weaver made audiences believe that in space, no one can hear you scream. This is Alien.
How do we get out of here?
remain in your vehicle. The area you are entering is extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
Danger. The emergency destruct system is now activated. Ship will detonate in T-minus 10 minutes. The option to override automatic detonation expires in T-minus 5 minutes.
Look out! What is that thing? And there it is again. Okay, that's enough creepy crawly things for one day, right? Wrong.
Steven Spielberg and George Lucas cemented their status as the Blockbuster Boys with their first partnership. Here from that legendary collaboration is Harrison Ford as archaeologist Indiana Jones in Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Why did it have to be snakes?
Some of the biggest horror stars of Hollywood have appeared in the ancient story of a cursed Egyptian temple. A priceless jewel that beckons to all, but be warned, the temptation always leads to destruction.
Wow, get a load of that chunk of ice. Time for me to get back to work. Good thing I don't believe in ghost stories. Don't nobody move while I go get the goods. I don't think they notice a few extra bodies around here, if you know what I mean.
I've seen enough movies to know that you really shouldn't even think about trying to steal that jewel.
Treasure of the gods, and you shall all pay with your lives.
to show you anything can happen in the movies. Now, let's get on with the show.
Ooh, I see dead people. Things that go bump in the night have always been a staple of movies. One of the first horror films was a silent short featuring a dancing skeleton created by the Lumiere brothers in 1897. Wow, it's really a jungle out there. Where are we?
Dawa, Timba! Bungawa! Cheetah! Oh, Cheetah, now you behave. That's a good girl. Timba! Bungawa! Bungawa, Timba!
This is the jungle home of one of the most famous movie characters of them all, Tarzan. The movie's most popular Tarzan is undoubtedly Johnny Weissmuller, who swung through 12 films as the King of the Jungle.
Over there we have Marino Sullivan as Jane and Tarzan sidekick Cheetah, who was portrayed by over a dozen chimpanzee actors over the years.
Tarzan, wait! There are friends! A warning! Cheetah, Mogalanda Timba! Mogalanda Timba! Umgawa!
Here's Humphrey Bogart in his most famous film role. In 1942, Bogey finally got to spread his wings and romance the beautiful Ingrid Bergman in Casablanca.
Inside of us, we both know you belong with Victor. You're part of his work, the thing that keeps him going. If that plane leaves the ground and you're not with him, you'll regret it. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but soon and for the rest of your life. We'll always have Paris. We didn't have, we lost it until you came to Casablanca. We got it back last night. But I've got a job to do, too. Where I'm going, you can't follow. What I've got to do, you can't be any part of. Those, I'm no good at being noble, but it doesn't take much to see that the problems of three little people don't amount to a hill of beans in this crazy world. Someday you'll understand that. Now, now. He's looking at you, kid.
And now, one of the most famous movie stars in one of his greatest roles, Mickey Mouse, as the Sorcerer's Apprentice in Fantasia.
When the film came out in 1940, Walt Disney promised that new musical sequences in the future. His nephew Roy kept that promise 60 years later with the release of Fantasia 2000.
We come over the rainbow and into one of the most beloved and most watched films in movie history, The Wizard of Oz.
Toto, I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore.
Yeah.
accident. I didn't mean to kill anybody.
Well, if I don't lose the team, I can call an accident too.
Oh, rubbish. You have no power here. Be gone before somebody drops a house dog. You too.
Very well. I'll bide my time. But just try to stay out of my way. Just try. I'll get you, my pretty. And your little dog, too.
Get out of here. What do you folks think? Which way do we go?
Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road? When I think of that, sing along, folks. Do you know the words?
Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick, follow the yellow brick, follow the yellow brick road. You're up to see the wizard.
I'll be king of Faris. Long live the king.
I've as good as got my breath.
There's the little city. Oh, we're almost there at last, at last. It's beautiful, isn't it? Just like I knew it would be. He really must be a wonder of a wizard to live in a city like that.
Here at Disney's Hollywood Studios and Turner Classic Movies, we hope you've enjoyed our tour through some of my favorite films. But remember, there are many more adventures waiting for you every day on TCM.
We didn't need that.
Thank you.
stuff that dreams are made of. I hope you've enjoyed our ultimate celebration of classic movies. And remember, you can find many more beloved stories and legendary stars on Turner Classic Movies.
Disney's Hollywood Studios and Turner Classic Movies, we'd like to thank you for joining us on the Great Movie Ride. Now please remain seated till the vehicle comes to a complete stop. Please gather your personal belongings and take small children by the hand. And when these doors open, rise dramatically to your feet and make a grand exit to the rear of the vehicle. Oh, and one more thing. When I election, don't get the thunderous applause for yours truly. Okay, places everybody, and action! Thank you, and have a wonderful day here at Disney's Hollywood Studios. On behalf of all of us, we'll see you at the movies.